You can almost hear the hustle and bustle of students gathering, talking. Ah, what a magnificent place this once was. The very epicenter of learning here in Appalachia. Truly, nothing is as valuable as a good education. It certainly will. And not just for the rebuilding of structures, machines, and other scientific and technological pursuits. We must also repair the fabric of our society and our culture. We must embrace the history, art, music, literature, and philosophy. Why, our mission must be nothing short of reclaiming that which makes us civilized. So, what brings you here to the hallowed halls of Vault-Tec University, searching for knowledge, foraging for supplies? Or perhaps some secret mission you can't talk about? Not only have I seen her, we had a pleasant conversation just a short while ago. She went inside the school. I do hope she's safe. Certainly. It was a genuine pleasure.
What was that sound? Oh! It's just my treads again.
I've taken every drug in the wasteland. Daddy-O, Mentats, Day Tripper, they each have their ups and downs, but Nuka Shine took me on a ride. I didn't expect it. Not from a swig of Appalachian hooch. I grew up on that stuff. Kentucky will do that to you. It was almost like a betrayal. The first sip had the same familiar burn. Then it kicked you in the head like a 2-ton Brahmin, and it was all downhill from there. Colors that I didn't know existed flashed before my eyes. The trees around me morphed into ravenous ghouls. Beset on all sides, I reached for my gun and pulled a Tato from the holster. Useless thing, I shouted. By then, the ghouls had me. There was little I could do. I took off my shoe and beat him with it to no avail. I decided to succumb. Just devour me, I thought. Well, what's the use of struggling at this point? Maybe some lucky cannibal will happen upon my scraps and get a free meal. At least that would give my death some meaning. I let my mind wander as my body ceased to be. A cool breeze on the Florida coast. The splashing of the Mississippi. The green hills of Appalachia. A violent storm in the distance. I drifted from one to the next as my flesh broke into a thousand tiny pieces of ghoul fodder. Suddenly, sunlight. I sat up. I was whole on the temporal plane. Far too pleasant a place to be hell, Appalachia. The green hills from my vision. The crisis was over. I was still alive. With an empty jug of Nuka Shine by my side.
No lollygagging here, I'll have you know. No way. I am a full-time rummy, and this cellar is my stellar office. It's a beautiful day. The floors are green, the walls are blue, and the sky is shining like the sun. us anyway. We didn't get to talk much. I could, you know, really use a hand, and you got more than just the one. Hi, I'm Bev, and Bev E. Ridge is the number one alcohol quality testing robo brain in all of Happy Lacha! Well, this juice joint's premier drink, Nuka Shine, is long overdue for a big quality test. Would you be a nice fella and whip me up a batch of Nuka Shine so I can do my job, please? I do have the recipe right here, but I think I might have sort of kind of dropped part of it in the lock supply room. Don't be me! My ambibulation chamber is feeling empty. Or is that my combobulating unit? Don't be shy, come on over and punch the bag with me. That sound? Oh, it's just my treads again.
Distillation is the process of separating the components from a liquid mixture by using selective boiling and condensation. Thank you.
Does this smell like alcohol down here, or is it just me? My friends are great. Especially that lovely little brick over there. How you doing, Brickie? $99 to sand on the wall, $99 to shine. Take one down, drink it right down. $84 to shine on the wall. Once upon a time, there was a brain in a jar, and he lived happily ever after. What was that sound? Oh! It's just my treads again. My friends are great. Especially that lovely little brick over there. How you doing, Brickie? Sorry. It's a beautiful day. The floors are green, the walls are blue, and the sky is shining like the sun.